Same-sex marriage and intercourse were just a few of the topics touched on Wednesday night as public speaker John Corvino presented Haters, Sinners, and the Rest of Us, the Gay Debate Today.
And so it's very troubling to me when people say, John, no, it's not you I have a problem with. It's your homosexual conduct, your homosexual activity, your homosexual practice.
Corvino is the chair of the philosophy department at Wayne State University in Detroit, Michigan, and co-author of Debating Same-Sex Marriage and the author of What's Wrong with Homosexuality. Seats overflowed in his second time speaking at USI in Forum 3 of the Wright Administration Building. Students were forced to stand along aisles and sit on the floor. Some students even brought in chairs from outside to listen to his speech. The controversial topic left students with many questions that they were able to voice during the Q&A, which followed, and exposed USI's diverse opinions.
I enjoyed it. I like the fact that he used a lot of humor. I like the fact that he had well-thought-out arguments for every side of the debate. Even, you know, there might have been people here that were against it or for it, but by them willing to come, it might have opened some eyes.
I'm a believer in Jesus Christ, and I still don't necessarily agree that homosexuality is completely okay. There's a lot of interesting people and a lot of interesting views out there, and I want to hear them all.
Many students agreed that Corvino's speech was anything but dull.